Hello, Two Brain Business World. Jay Cohen here, owner of Locomotion Fitness. I am currently in the airport in Houston, Texas, after an amazing weekend with the rest of the Tinker Group from Two Brain. And I just want to give you a couple of quick, big takeaways. Number one is you have to surround yourself with people that are doing what you are doing, that have gone before you, that are motivated and dedicated to doing the same things that you are doing. To spend this time with other gym owners, with other people who have dedicated their lives to changing the lives of others, and to talk through what they're doing in their gyms and how they're helping other people and trading stories so that you don't feel alone and what you're up against and how we all have similar issues and successes. It really is so helpful and empowering to have those conversations. You know, there's a saying that you are the average of the five people that you hang out with most. So it's really important to curate that group super closely. And there are no better humans that I want to spend time with than other fitness business entrepreneurs that are super successful in what they're doing, so that we can all mush our brains together and come up with the best path forward. The second big thing is, what an opportunity to network and to be around other people that are developing their brand and their personal wealth and their gym businesses. And when we can stack our resources together and help one another, be it with investments or maybe even sharing staff or different services that we're using, that knowledge and that connection to other people is so helpful. We have some structured time for these weekends, right? On Thursday, this time around, we had a media workshop with Chris Cooper and Mike Workington, where we put together 30 days of content on a clock in, 6 hours or so. It was incredible. We got a lot of stuff done. Then on Friday, we did what we call our sprint planning. So in Tinker, we're taking our three-year vision, boiling that down to what we're going to do in the next year, and then taking that and putting into what we're going to attack the next quarter. And we call these quarterly sprints because most of the other people in this world, it will take them a year to do these things, maybe a year plus. And we're trying to get them done in 3 months so that we can continue to grow and develop and really get the most out of our lives. We had a blast going out and talking over beers too. And that really, for me, is the bigger value. It's not the structured time. It's the time in sitting down with other people who are going through the same trials and tribulations with you, and just connecting with them and being human and realizing that we all are in this together and we can all help one another out. It was an incredible weekend. Tinkers, I love you guys. I had so much fun. For the rest of you, remember to surround yourself with the right people. And that really is what Two Brain is all about. It's about being in a group of like-minded people who are all doing things for the right reasons and furthering ourselves, our staff, our members, along in their journeys. All right, guys, hopefully that was helpful. I will see you soon. Remember, like, comment, subscribe, hit that notifications bell, and we will see you next time.